several complaints to my office about wildlife being dangerously close to the park. Yesterday I found evidence of a deer and raccoon being present. I also saw Canadian geese, eh? And many gulls. I'm not sure, but I suspect a red fox has been in the area also, from witness reports.